25-year-old woman charged with murder following a fatal stabbing in Kalihi over the weekend made her first court appearance today. Police say Marie Limehouse stabbed a 35-year-old man in the neck. This happened Saturday night in Kalihi Valley. Limehouse remains in custody on $500,000 bail.